Here we go. We got 106-pound championship quarterfinal. That's Saeed Valencia. He is in the red anklet. Wrestling Vincenzo Joseph. Who is in the green anklet. Joseph, a PA guy. Valencia, he is out of California. John St. Bosco. St. John Bosco, excuse me. Valencia. Joseph on the mat. Valencia's gonna cover right side. Joseph with the 2-1 lead. Valencia using spiral, getting some good pressure forward. There's a good breakdown. Here.
Get your knees underneath.
About a minute into the second period.
Close your way no more.
And Joseph trying to come out. There's that chin drop again. It almost just helps him stay in control. A right out this period would be good for Valencia. Close to turning, but 2-1 score. Knee slide comes up, out of bounds, 36 seconds. Blood time. So Valencia on the mat now. Now up 4-2 after those near fall. There we go. 2 minutes on the clock. And Joseph's got his hands full. He's got a turn here. Trying to base up Joseph with a good breakdown. Valencia to his feet, 5-2. He takes a shot, trying to go behind. Who got close there is Joseph, but working the edge. Doing time off the clock. Joseph can't get caught putting these positions. He's hipping up now with a deep whizzer. Limp arm attempt. Valencia, 55 seconds. We're on the edge of the mat.
Lock it up. We're on the edge.
Nice limp arm. No takedown. Good wrestling on the edge. These guys are tough. Both freshmen in high school. Score 14 seconds. We're neutral. Takedown of Kaya here for Joseph. Yeah.